Hello and welcome to Civil News, bringing the news straight to you. Today we'll be updating you on the Battle of Edgehill. It started on October the 23rd at Edgehill, Warwickshire, and it is still going on as we speak. Many soldiers were injured, and today we have an injured parliamentarian soldier speaking to our resident interviewer, Jamie. Jamie will be interviewing the soldier right after me, and then our battle expert, Danny, will give us a detailed explanation about all the battle plans and possible outcomes for this battle. After Danny, a Royalist soldier will be interviewed by Jamie to round off the programme. Over to you, Jamie.
Hello. How do you think the battle is going?
Well, looking at the battle as a whole, I do believe we have a 68% chance of winning.
Do you have any idea on how to outfox your opponent?
We have many battle plans in readiness to use, but I'm afraid I'm not at liberty to disclose that information at the moment.
Can you show us your sword?
Well, I would, but I can't quite lift it up.
Do you think this will be the last battle, or will there be any more to follow it?
I think that looking at the size of the armies and the amount of ammunition, this will not be the last battle.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Jamie. The battle was ended. Well, as you can see, the Battle of Edgehill has ended. Now, as we all know, not a single battle is complete without a strategic implement in place. Danny will give us more information about this. Danny.
Thank you, Liam. Now, the Royalists, the centre, consisted of 5 detachments of infantry. There was a last-minute change command when General Lord Lindsay was overruled when he wished to deploy them in Dutch formation. He resigned his command and took place at the head of his own regiments of foot. Instead, he was replaced by Lord Forth. He drew up the infantry. Now, the parliamentarians' left wing consisted of a loosely arranged cavalry. Their centre consisted of three brigades of infantry. Because some of the Essex infantry were not present, Essex reinforced the weaker right flank of his infantry by moving 2 cavalry regiments under Sir William.
Thank you, Danny. Now, Jamie, I believe you have another soldier to interview.
Yes, I do. Hello, Mr. Warrensworth. How do you think the battle went?
We won, end of.
How did you win the battle?
Beach bash bushy all fall down.
Has the war split you and your family up?
None of your business.
Do you know where your family are?
I couldn't care less.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Thank you, Jamie. That's it, and that's the end of our programme. Thank you, and good night.